Hey guys, this is Jeremy Marson from fitsmallbusiness.com. Today we'll be looking at Insightly, a small business CRM. If you'd like to follow along on a free Insightly account, you can click the link below this video. At $12 per user per month, Insightly is a fraction of the cost of its competitors. It requires little setup and training to use, which makes it ideal for small teams and self-employed. This is also why we chose it as the best CRM for small businesses. Let's open it up. Insightly gives you all the key CRM features in a simple and easy-to-use layout. To the left are the navigation options, at the center an activity stream, and at the top a universal search bar that scans the entire system for keywords. Really, at the core of Insightly are contacts and organizations. Contacts represent current and potential customers and any other individuals you work with. Organizations represent businesses. Contacts can be linked to businesses and vice versa. Clicking on a contact pulls up a profile with their contact details, as well as a log of activity including notes, files and tasks, events, and email correspondence related to the client. Organizations work the same way. Email is not as tightly integrated into Insightly as with other CRMs. If you use Gmail, you can log emails from clients straight from your inbox. Otherwise, you can still save emails by CCing a unique Insightly forwarding address. You can view all upcoming and overdue tasks for you and other members of your company on the Tasks menu. You can create a task and link it to any contact or organization. This helps remind you who or what the task is related to and gives you greater organization, as you can now find the task on the other pages you linked it to. Opportunities is where you track your potential sales. Set and update the value, probability of winning, and link it to the contact you're selling to. You can add a new link by clicking here. Here you track the progress of your opportunity by updating the stage. You can customize these stages under the System Setting tab. This allows you to track and forecast your sales pipeline. When a new stage is reached, you can set up Insightly to automatically assign tasks. This is called workflow automation, and it's a surprisingly advanced feature for Insightly. After a deal is won, you can manage the completion of the order under Projects. Much like Opportunities, there's a customizable set of project stages. Moving on to a new stage automatically fires out a new set of tasks. Also, like Opportunities, you can link projects to a contact or organization. If there's one area Insightly falls short, it's reports. There's 10 standard reports, including 9 related to opportunities and 1 related to tasks. Unlike other CRMs, Insightly doesn't give you the ability to create custom reports, so you're stuck with these 10. Insightly offers small businesses a clean and simple platform to track their sales, projects, and interaction with clients. There's some things you don't get with Insightly that you might find with more advanced CRMs. However, you do get surprisingly advanced tools like project management, workflow automation, and integration with MailChimp and QuickBooks, and all for a price that's a fraction of the cost of most of its competitors. To try Insightly for free for up to 3 users, click the link below this video. Thanks for watching.